guess what you can bring on a flight. Hey everyone, I'm Vanessa Yurkevich on Buzz 60. We all know how annoying it is to wait in line at airport security. Yes, we know, no liquids, no sharp objects. But maybe we should be more concerned with what the TSA allows in your checked luggage. According to the TSA website, you can bring a meat cleaver, a saber, an ice pick, or should you find yourself in a medieval battle, a sword. Where are you going that you would need this? Medieval times? The agency even allows BB guns, a bow and arrow, spear guns, and starter pistols. Heck, even security expert Bruce Schneier suggests packing a gun in your bag so TSA will keep an eye on your other valuables. But please, for goodness sakes, do not carry on your snow globe. TSA says it can be checked, just make sure it's securely wrapped so it gets to your destination in one piece. Because I don't think your starter pistol will be much help here. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.